Hi, welcome to Barney Tech Channel. About loss of field, part 1 and part 2, we have seen a full detail about the concept of under excitation. Now we are going to see how to test this function in relay. For that, I have taken ABB relay as a reference. First, we will see the settings for the relay. This is the settings for the relay. The offset is -10.5%, that means below 0, and Z1 is 100% with 0.1 tripping time, and Z2 is 192% with 0.5 tripping time. According to the setting, if you want to draw diagram, then the Z1 from the offset, it will be like this, and from the same point we have to take for Z2 also. This is the reference diagram. Before going into calculation, first we have to see the generator nameplate detail. Let us consider the generator is 22 kV rated voltage and rated current is 21,625 amps. For this, first we have to calculate the Z base, which is equal to U base divided by I base into 1.732, which gives 0.587. For calculating Z1 diameter, the formula is Z base into Z1 percentage. Z1 here is 100%. So Z1 value is 0.587. And next I am going to calculate for Z2 dia. The formula is Z base into Z2 percentage. When I calculate, I get 1.12704. Now we can go for calculation of Z offset. The formula is Z base divided by 2 into offset percentage. When I calculate, I got 0.0308. For this above calculator value, we are going to draw the more characteristics. And Z1 dia is 0.587 and for Z2 dia is 1.12704. We have the diameter of the circle. From that we can find X and R value. For Z1, R is equal to Z1 dia divided by 2, since R value is just radius of the circle. R1 is 0.29835 and X1 value we have to add R along with offset value with minus sign. After calculating, we got X1 is 0.3243. Similarly, we have to calculate for R2 and X2 also. Now we will see how to test the relay by using Omicron Kit. First, double click the test universe. Then go for advanced distance option. In advanced distance, we have to go for test object. In test object, first we have to fill the value for the device. So for that, just click edit and fill your power plant detail over there. Next, filling voltage and current value is very important. We have to fill according to our plant. After filling this, go for selecting distance and click edit. In distance settings, first, system settings will be there. This is not much important for loss of field. So we can go for zone setting. Over here, we have to create new zone and go for editing. Over editing, click add. On addition of this block, you can able to see the element list. In this, you have to select ARC Cartesian. And when you select, we will get a default value. Over there, first R value, no need to fill, just leave empty as 0. Next, go for X value. X value for Z1 is -0.3243 and R value for Z1 is 0.2935 and select OK. Similarly, make for zone 2. For zone 2, we have to create new zone and similarly, we have to add as we done for zone 1. And for the X value and R value for zone 2 is -0.59432 and R2 is 0.56352. Now we have to set trip time for zone 1 and zone 2. According to settings, the trip time is 0.1 second for zone 1 and zone 2 is 0.5 second. Once finish all settings, you can select OK and come to main page. Now we go for testing. For testing this production, we have three types. One is short test, check test, search test. I am going to use check test method. In that, first select the type of fault and go for drawing the line on zone 1 from outside to inside and click add. Same way for zone 2. Similarly, we have to do for all type of fault, but in actual case, if you do for three phase fault itself, it's okay for testing loss of field. No need for testing a single phase fault also. But if customer recommend, then you can go for testing single phase fault. Once you finish add selection, then we can go for testing. For testing, in the top side menu, you can able to see run. When you click the run, the kit will start to inject current and voltage to the relay. When you get green plus, that means your test is getting pass. If you get red color indication with cross, then it is getting failure. That means we have to correct some settings that are other side. The graph is not matching with your relay settings. Once if you finished all this, if you want to take test report from the kit, first check the report is short form or long form, or you need short form test report or long form test report. For short form, it will have just very less detail of what we inject and it is tripped or passed or failed. But if you want to see the long format, then go to main page. Over there, click on report settings. In that, we have to select long report for detail view. Now you can see the report. It will have more characteristics, selecting point along with test report. This will be much more detailed. Next, if you want to export this report into your laptop from Omicron software, then you need to go to main menu. Over there, you can able to see export report. Over there you select export report and you select rich text format and select your path and file name and save it. I believe that loss of field is now become very easy for you all. On next section, I am planning for rotor earth fault. We came to the end of this section. See you on next video. If you like this section, then please share to your friends and colleagues. Take care and bye from Barney Tech channel. Thank you for watching this video.